Achankuttapatti, an elevated area located in the east Salem, Tamil Nadu, India, where according to the residents about 1,000 families are living. Green views, small shops and wooden dwellings are the signs of this village. Most of the villagers are farmers and live with the revenue which they earn through farming. The residents living in Achankuttapatti suffer diverse diseases because of the excess fluoride in the groundwater. In this area, there is no fresh water and the water is drawn from the water table level, which is salty and full of fluoride. As fluoride plays a key role in the health of teeth, but large amount of its consumption can have detrimental side effects on health and well-being of a person. Due to drinking of fluoride water, dark brown and yellow stains are noted on the teeth of Achankuttapatti people. They seem happy, but they are destined a life of illness. I went to Achankuttapatti to know more about this problem and speak to people. Murray, 70 years old man used to work as a laborer on the farm, told us that how he is feeling after drinking fluoride water. He got affected by the fluoride water. He said he has had pain in his body since 2 years ago, and his teeth have been damaged by the drinking of the fluoride water. Also, he said that medicine which has been given by the doctors has affected, but for a very short time.
I have pain in my body, but I don't remember at what age it exactly started. But extreme pain has started since 2 years. We are only drinking the groundwater. Now I am 70 years old. I have pain in my hand, legs and back. Sometimes as much that I can't even fold or move. As long as I am going to the doctor, he is giving me some tablets and injections, but it affects for a short time and after that, pain starts again.
According to the dwellers of the Achankuttapatti district, the excessive fluoride in the water has affected on their different aspects of life, such as health, employment, livelihood and so on. Silvraj, 51 years old man, one of the termers in this village, said that about 60 or 70% of people abandon this village due to this problem.
அந்த ஃப்ளோரைடு படிஞ்சிருச்சுன்னா அவங்களால நீட்ட முடியாது குடிக்க முடியாது அப்படி மடங்கி இருப்பாங்க
எலும்பு நேரம் நடக்க முடியாது எஃபெக்ட்ஸ் ஆர் ஹெல்த் எலும்புலாம் வந்து ஒரு அண்ட் இட்ஸ் எஃபெக்ட்ஸ் ஆர் சோ பெயின்ஃபுல் தட் வி ஆர் அனேபிள் டு வாக் மூவ் ஆர் ஸ்ட்ரெச் அவர் லெக்ஸ் அண்ட் ஆர்ம்ஸ் ஆர் ஈவன் வாக் ஸ்ட்ரெயிட் தி போன்ஸ் ஆர் பிகமிங் வீக் சோ லைஃப் இட்செல்ஃப் ரிடியூஸ் டு எ வெரி ஸ்மால் பிளேஸ் அண்ட் தேர் இஸ் நோ ஹோப் ஆஃப்டர் தட் மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் தி ஃபேமிலிஸ் அபாண்டன் தி வில்லேஜ் பிகாஸ் தேர் லைஃப்ஸ் ஆர் இன் டேஞ்சர் அண்ட் ரெஸ்ட் ஆஃப் தேம் ஆர் ஹோப்பிங் தட் தி கவர்மெண்ட் வில் ஹெல்ப்
கட்டாயத்துல தான்
இருக்கு a few miles away there were many women working on the farm. I approached him and asked him about their daily life and the water problem.
கலவட்ட போறோம். நான் வேலைக்கு மெத்த வேலைக்கல்ல யோர்க்கா போறோம். போனா 100 ரூபாய் கூலி கொடுக்கறாங்க. அதான்.
We are farmers and we are working for 100 rupees per day. We have to work even when we have pain in our body or even sometimes we are not able to see anything. This is life. What can we do? Sometimes when we have extreme pain, we go to the doctor and he gives us tablet. But since we have low budget and income, we cannot approach doctors every time. We get metro water only once in 15 days.
It is not just the problem of the drinking, but the fluoride water is being used for the cooking of food as well. The termers said the food, the meat and everything that they are eating is mixed with fluoride because they use the same water. Even the canned foods and shops are being made from the same water. Children are also one of the vulnerable parts because of the fluorescent water. Although no problems for infants occur during birth until they have their milk teeth, but after age of 5 or 6, the main problem occurs when permanent teeth starts getting developed, and because of the presence of high amount of fluoride, the tooth enamel becomes brittle and gets damaged. This is the voice of an 8-year-old girl singing the chanson with her peachy voice. She is cheerful. Around her, many other children unmindfully reveal the strikingly yellow stain marks on their teeth as they smile. They seem happy now, but are destined to a future of illness. This is just one side of the problem. Young girls of Achankuttapatti and their families are all concerned about their future, life and marriage. Ganga, 16-year-old girl who is at 12th grade of school, said that her future is vague and doesn't know will someone get married with her or not.
Water problem.
Water problem. Okay. At what age did you get this?
Beginning.
From the beginning. It will make a problem for you to get married, you know?
Yes.
Marriage problem?
Yes, it will. Marriage problem.
Did you see a doctor ever? Have you consulted a doctor?
No.
When I asked the residents of Achankuttapatti about what government has done yet for the solution of this problem, Silvraj snarled and replied that government even don't have the statistics and information about the extension of the disease in their village.
The purification scheme started in the year 2013 by the government. It is supposed to start working by now, but still the tank is not working. We don't receive government aids. Even the primary health care center by government doesn't know about the exact statistics of the affected people. So how can we expect the government to help? Only a few houses have installed RO purifiers. Others are too poor to afford it.
He also said that Tamils of the village have done a lot to solve this problem, and they struggled a lot, but they still suffer from the same problem and nothing did happen.
We
have protested maybe more than 200 times. Now we are tired of protesting, talking with people and demanding the same things again and again. Also, according to the government scheme, at least for 25 years we should have been given medicine, but in practice it didn't happen. Some things are being written about this area in the newspapers. Some NGOs are coming, but then no one asks about us. When we protested, the authorities said they will provide metro water. We were waiting to get metro water, but nothing happened.
Metro water tender
I also had a conversation about the solution to the fluoride water problem with Mr. Piyush Manoj, an activist and farmer who is working for development and greening of his country, especially Salem. He said,
ensure rainwater harvesting, ensure water conservation methods, use biochar, use mulching, do a lot of afforestation. That is all they can do. Once you go deep down, fluoride leaches into the water. There is no solution to it. Kanpur University, they bought something like naval leaves. You take mango leaves, you dry them, you add to the water, it becomes fluoride free. I don't know if it's so easy. The best thing for fluoride problem is catch rainwater, dilute it with groundwater. Catch water when it falls on earth.
On the other hand, residents of the Achankuttapatti told me that they cannot store water because water storages are getting dried up fast due to the hot weather. They also don't have enough budget to store the water. Among the people of the area who have enough money, they can purchase clean water and store it as well. This is not just about the people of Achankuttapatti who are getting affected by the fluoride water, but also the agriculture, crops and animals as well. The people of this area are obliged to sell out their animals after 5 years because when the animals get affected by fluoride water, they fall sick. I tried to have the viewpoints of the doctor about the diseases caused by the fluoride water, but after a lot of endeavors, I couldn't access to have his views about this problem. Tamil Nadu is one of the 18 states affected by fluorosis in India. The maximum tolerance limit of fluoride in drinking water is specified by the World Health Organization in 1984 as 1.5 milligram, while it's proved to be above in many areas of Salem. Though according to residents of Achankuttapatti, there is no basic scheme for the solution, they demand from the government to take basic paces for the resolve of this problem.
शूट करने बात